I'm Jermaine Swenson here at the Kohl's Antique Annex in Warrington, Texas, and I am here selling my father's hoard. Yes, he was a hoarder of good stuff, antiques. And right here I have what's called Tramp Art, which was produced during the 20s and 30s. Mostly during the Great Depression, it was a way that hobos could make extra money. And they would take cigar boxes and cut them in this stylized manner and stack. This one's quite elaborate. Most of them are not this elaborate.